In the fall of 1993, I took a sabbatical leave in Fortaleza, Brazil, to study droughts at the famed Departamento Nacional de Obras Contra Secas, DNOX, National Department of Works Against Droughts. The work led to a paper entitled Management of Droughts and Floods in the Semi-Arid Brazilian Northeast, The Case for Conservation. During my stay in Brazil, I was associated with the Universidade Federal do Ceará, the Federal University of Ceará. One day, I was asked by a colleague to help review a doctoral thesis that was near completion. The student explained that he was coupling remote sensing techniques with a numerical model of flood propagation in a spatially distributed context. After reviewing the manuscript, I asked the student what equation was he using for the routing. With a mix of surprise and confidence, he answered, the Manning equation. I stated that if he was routing floods, that the steady flow Manning equation did not suffice, that he had to use an unsteady form of the open channel flow equations, one that would take into account the well-established, yet surprisingly little known, Seddon's law. Moreover, I said that it was also necessary to account for the subsidence of the flood waves, described by the hydraulic diffusivity of Hayami. Thus, the moral of the story is, you cannot do flood routing just by using the Manning equation.